July 16th was my 40th birthday, and I was meant to have a big party and bring everyone out and have a little fun. That was the day I had to do my solo. So I spent the entire day, was in there, must have been in there about 8 o'clock in the morning, and I worked until about, I say I worked until about maybe 9 or 10 in the evening, until I was just exhausted. The best part about it was I wouldn't have spent my birthday any other way. I loved it. You know, it's the greatest thing I could do. I can always say I made up that solo on my birthday, and that'll live forever.